हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल अन्नु आदि क्यूट वर्ल्ड। इन दिस वीडियो वी कैन गो थ्रू द फूड्स विच कैन हेल्प्स टू बूस्ट अवर इम्यून सिस्टम। एज वी ऑल नो, इन दिस पैंडेमिक टाइम ऑफ कोविड वी हैव टू कीप अवर इम्यून सिस्टम स्ट्रांग इन ऑर्डर टू प्रोटेक्ट अवर सेल्फ फ्रॉम दिस डेडली वायरस। If you have a healthy immune system, your body can safeguard you from any disease, even the novel coronavirus or COVID-19. There are some vitamins and food which you can include in your diet to have a strong immune system and in turn fight the infectious disease. The golden spice turmeric is known for its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Curcumin, the compound present in turmeric, is a very potent agent and aids in healing of wounds and infections. This is the reason it is often suggested to have turmeric milk. Lemons are an excellent source of vitamin C, a natural antioxidant that improves the immune system and has antibacterial and antiviral qualities. Lemon water mixed with honey can be a great way to boost the body's capacity to fight diseases. Black pepper is known for its antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, which helps to keep the infections at bay and also provide relief from the discomfort. Black pepper is also enriched with vitamin C, which naturally boosts the immunity and works as an excellent antibiotic. Lemons contains high amount of vitamin C, potassium and folate, which will boost your immune system and keep your body healthy. Honey also have a great role in boosting our immune system. The phytonutrients present in honey are responsible for its antioxidant properties as well as its antibacterial and antifungal power. The raw honey has more immune boosting and anti-cancer benefits. Drinking a glass of warm water with lemon and honey before eating breakfast cleanses our body. Garlic, ginger and tulsi leaves are some of the natural antivirus food items which will give protection from seasonal infections. Tulsi is rich in vitamin C and zinc. It acts as a natural immunity booster and keeps the infections away. It has immense antibacterial and antivirus and antifungal properties which protect us from a variety of infections. Clove or lavang has vitamin C, which is known to increase the white blood cells in the body. This further helps your body fight any infections or diseases. Having two cloves in morning helps you to stay healthy and keep the diseases at bay. Broccoli is loaded with vitamin C content. Vitamin C supports a healthy immune system. Many of the nutrients found in broccoli are known to support healthy bones and may prevent the bone-related disorders. Pomegranates are known for its antibacterial and antiviral properties. Spinach can boost up your immune system. Spinach has a high dose of vitamin A, vitamin C and vitamin E. Turmeric, lemon, honey, ginger, garlic, tulsi, pepper, cloves, pomegranate, spinach, etc. have a great role in boosting our body's immunity power. So, try to include these miraculous food items in our diet in order to improve our body's immunity and also to fight against these infectious diseases like COVID. With the help of natural ingredients only, we can improve our body's immunity power in order to fight against these infectious diseases. Hope you all got some basic information about the foods that boost the immune system from my video. If you feel it was informative, please like my video, comment your valuable opinions and share it with your friends and family. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel Annu Adi Cute World for more informational and interesting videos. Thank you all. Have a great day.